Hey everyone, I brought along one of my friends for this particular video, which is my DDR5 based system. It's not actually a friend, it's an inanimate object, but I like to pretend it's my friend. Anyway, this video is going to answer a key question. Can you leave power supply cables dangling around your system, even if they're not plugged into anything? For example, this computer has a Ryzen 7600 CPU, which has integrated graphics. Sometimes I put my RTX 5080 graphics card into here, but other times I just run this computer with the integrated graphics. But what I actually do is I leave the 12 volt power cable just aimlessly dangling around my case. So I don't know if you can see it there. It's just randomly dangling around the case, and actually that's absolutely fine. I mean, it's not the best thing you can do, but it is kind of fine to have power cables, you know, dangling around your case, not being used. And the reason I can say that with confidence is that not all power supply units are modular. Obviously, this is a modular power supply unit, so I can choose what cables to actually plug in. But remember that many power supply units are non-modular, so they come with a big Medusa's hair level of cables that come out and flood your case and make cable management a complete nightmare. But in that particular case, you've got loads of different power cables hanging around your case not being used. It's not like you can cut them off. Please don't cut them off, that would be really dangerous. But you know, in that case, you have got those power cables just hanging around your case doing absolutely nothing. And as a result, doing what I do here, with sometimes having a, you know, a PCIe Express cable, whether that's an 8-pin one or the 12 volt power adapter, having that just hanging around your case doing nothing, if you don't have a graphics card in, is absolutely fine. And the reason for that is that the actual power is not going to be flowing through this in any meaningful way. You know, there's nothing to actually consume the power from this. Obviously, you shouldn't get something metal and stick it into there while your system is running, but that applies to anything. You know, you shouldn't put a fork in a, you know, wall socket or something like that. And the same is true of something like this. Just don't do something stupid and you'll be absolutely fine with having a power cable dangling around your case unused. That will be absolutely fine. And I hope that provides some level of reassurance to you. If it did, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more short videos like this. Thanks for watching.